to have a culture of exchange, of progression, of fun. I hope that they will be able to say that they learn a lot at Dior. Well, I think millennials are very important in the world of luxury today. The brand has to be spontaneous and real. It's very important, I think, that young people have that in their culture because they are born like that. And I believe they can bring us this sense of transparency, and also we can learn from them what they expect from luxury. I think that they should be curious, passionate, and ambitious. I always remember the first interview with Mr. Arnault, as well as Tony Belloni, the managing director of the group, and how to forget Yves Carcel, the mythical head of Louis Vuitton. And I believe a good mix is fundamental, not only for the creativity, but for the efficiency, for the dialogue, discussions eventually. I think it's fundamental for a company to have a great balance of men and women. Follow your heart, never be too satisfied too long. Look for the next challenge. Don't program too much because life sometimes and destiny are doing the job for you. I had many dreams. My job was supposed to be a football player. I never had a precise goal in life. I just followed my instinct, my heart, and that's what I suggest you guys to do. I just live life quite spontaneously, and God knows what will happen tomorrow.